Do not hide your faith and your beliefs under a bushel basket, especially in this world that seems to have gone mad with political correctness.